and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Or if you're new here, then welcome to my YouTube channel. So guys, today I have some food in front of me. So this food is by Box Eats, which is by the Hub Goa, and they have sent me their Workbox 1, threaded chicken, and their prawns dangar cutlet pav. I cannot wait to try it out. So this is something that they have newly invented. It's like some Chinese style wherein you just take the box, roam around and eat. Also guys, they do not use MSG in any of their cooking and they use premium ingredients only. So guys, first up I will try the threaded chicken because it looks superb. So let's give it a go. Also there is this Szechuan sauce along with it. So I'm going to take this and dip it inside it and give it a go. Alright. The sauce is savory and spicy. Outside it is, you know, crispy and crunchy, and on the inside there is a very nice well cooked chicken. Oh wow, I love it. Yummy. Guys, you can order them. Order these dishes from Swiggy as well. Let's move on to the prawns dangar cutlet pav. So guys, I've saved the best for the last, although the smell of this is, you know, just pulling me towards it, but I'm going to try this the last. So let's give this a go. The cutlets are very flavorful. There are two cutlets inside this pav. This is the katracha pav that is available in a, you know, local Goan bakeries, and all pavwalas have it. I really love the, you know, the taste of the cutlet. It's not very spicy also. It's perfect on your palate and it's good for a nice, you know, starter before your meal. So this is the prawns dangar cutlet. I like it. I like also this. Let's move on to the star of my today's video, the Workbox. So guys, in front of me I have the chicken hot garlic Workbox with noodles. Now you can make your own Workbox. You can make it, you know, seafood, prawns, or even veg, or even rice. So whatever, you can make your own Workboxes. So this is the chicken hot garlic with noodles, and they also give chopsticks along with it. Now it's been almost a year and a half since I've eaten with chopsticks, so I've got a fork over here, so I don't want to be a big hero that, you know, I can also eat with chopsticks, but I'm still going to try for that, you know, feel. So guys, all I could capture in the chopsticks is one piece of chicken. I'm going to try it out. It's good. Now I'm going to try getting the noodles. This is my kind of meal. Those who know me, I mean my family, they know that I love red sauces. Tomato ketchup, Szechuan sauce, chili sauce, anyone. And this is a perfect description of my taste. I really love such type of chicken and, you know, prawns and noodles and all of that. It's delicious. I think this concept is very innovative, you know, Workboxes. So guys, I would recommend you guys to order this for yourself. I will put all their links in the description below. So guys, you can also order this online on Swiggy. Also, this I would like to say this especially to the guys who, you know, work office going people. So now you don't have to carry dabbas, you know, then you have to come home, wash them. All you have to do is just go to your office hours, order this for yourself, eat it, and then just throw the box away. You see the quantity, it was filled, say, from here till here. So it's, I think it's, it'll be enough, more than enough for two people. But if you are someone who, you know, loves eating, then this one box is enough for you, just like me. So guys, I'm pretty sure you guys are going to order this during your office hours. Also, people who are working from home, you should definitely try it out, because I'm definitely going to be ordering this soon, because the prices are also very reasonable. I will put them here or in the description below so that you guys can, you know, check it out. Yummy. So guys, that was all that I have for you in my today's video. I hope you all enjoyed it. I hope this video made you all hungry. If it did, please do go order yourself this from Box Seats, which is by The Hub Goa, by Mandar Natkarni. And if you guys enjoy this video, you know what to do. Give it a big like. Subscribe to my channel to show me some support. And I'll be back soon with some new fun videos. Bye.